exist in the real world, I think, and I'm totally free of stereotypes. But my world has infinite possibilities without the daily kill of television cliches, without the catchwords and slogans that are imposed by governments or by the Bluetooth or by your precious internet. porn, domestic spats, internet addiction, and mobile slavery. Well, am I wrong?